guys. Another service call today. We got a walk-in freezer over here, a walk-in cooler over there. Walk-in cooler's not keeping temp, so I'm gonna get up here and see what's going on with it. Alright, the compressor's not running right at the moment. Let me open it up and see what's going on here. Defrost, we got power to the timer. Contactor is not engaged. Let's check voltage. Go down and check the thermostat.
It's got a mechanical thermostat back here behind the evaporator. Mechanical thermostat. Put my hand on the bulb and the thermostat energized. Closed and I've energized the solenoid valve. It's set at 35, but they're saying that it's just not maintaining 40, so what I think might be just a calibration issue with the thermostat. I'm going to turn it down to right above 30. That's why I don't like these mechanicals, because you can't really see what temperature you got. I'd much rather have a digital in here, more accurate. Anyways, it energized my solenoid valve. Liquid line's warm now, you can tell the compressor's running. It was off on low pressure switch. So yeah, as far as I can tell, thermostat might be just a little bit off there. Now clear sight glass. Yeah, there ain't nothing wrong with this unit. I'm just gonna leave it like that, I guess. That's it.